Started playing 1999 and played till 2002. That time, Gihan, Fernando, Kanagar, Sakil, Kanagar, and Rishan Norton was captaining. First year, actually, remember, he was struggling for 65, so I didn't get to bat. And I got 7th year, saved the match. And good memories in 3 years, all 3 years. And, second year, got 100, and another 60 in second years. And third year, I got up to 90. Actually, that time, all three Mendes, Dilip Mendes, Manoj Mendes, I bought 2 centuries in 2 years, and I missed by 10 runs by umpire gave me an inside edge LBW. So that was my memory for Tony. I want to wish Royal and the St. Thomas play the game hard and fair, and better team will win. So hopefully this year we'll see a better cricket of Royal Tommy in big match. All the best, guys.
Well, compared to Jeevan, I played in 1994, almost 10 years gap. But I would say the best thing I would take from Royal Tommy is the camaraderie that the Royals and Tommyans have. Some of the Tommyans are best friends of mine, which I have played against. And some of the players who we represent were like, you know, my year, the captain was Thomas Manoj Mendes, and which he represented St. Thomas's, and he almost broke Dylan Mendes' record. And well, I would like to wish both teams all the very best for the 239 lucky players.